Hey, Graham. There we go. Every time I switch out of this, it makes me go reselect it as like the active video. And it's very weird. Says it's in full screen, but it's defo not. Okay, we're gonna try relaunching that because it's no longer in full screen. There we are. Let's have a look at some of the bonuses. As someone who's been playing a little bit of There Are Billions, like the idea of fending off that, like the wave in that bottom image, just excites me. That's a lot of blood to write that note. I don't know how I feel about that. God, the art on that bar must have taken someone forever. Each one of those bottles has a label. They could have done something better with the name of that gas station. Instead of a Circle K, call it the Rhombus M. It's the name of my new gas station, by the way. Yeah, it looks like a loop. 9:30. Speaking of it being time, I think it's bedtime, friends. Give me just a minute while I say goodnight.
Right.
I didn't know people actually did that.
Hey, losers.
Quit calling my stream losers. So I guess every following has a name by which they're known. You guys are now just my losers. So saith Theo. This man had two lines of dialogue, got shot in the noggin inside 4 seconds. He has a whole name. So I should really only have the 3, and they didn't even give me Jill. The Carlos Express? I guess we're gonna hop on the Carlos Express. So in the original Resident Evil 3, they do not get split up like this. They ride the train all the way to the clock tower, where Jill gets poisoned, and Carlos, you actually play as Carlos at the clock tower, trying to find a way to make a vaccine for Jill.
Alright, you want me to keep out? I'll keep out.
So I'm excited to see what they have for me here. Yeah, that was me. I'm taking credit. ID card security protocol. September 16th, 1998. Each member of the force has been issued an ID card. From now on, the same card will be required to access all storage boxes. Do not lend your card to anyone. Take great care of it. If your card goes missing, report it lost immediately. So I'm going to have to... Aha! Finally, chicken heart's good for something. So I'm curious, this is supposed to take place well after Claire and Leon have left the building. So who put this security box there? Because it was not there when I left. I guess when they left.
What the hell was that thing?
A lady's best friend. It was a licker. They have a mile-long tongue.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Can't be before Claire and Leon get there. We just saw Marvin... we just saw Marvin get got, and he's alive and well when Claire and Leon get here. Was he injured when you first get to the station? I guess I'm gonna have to replay too. lot of the little details got by me, I guess.
Here we go.
Wow, this thing needs like a semi-auto mode. You know, I guess that's fair. I've only played 2 Remake the one time. And it was on PlayStation 4, where I'm a terrible shot, so I was probably a little worried about other things.
Right. Big, warm RPD welcome.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, that makes a certain amount of sense. And I wish I could say that I was wise enough to do that, but, I am not. Though I guess I could. It comes out, what, in May? Like, late May? I don't have time to do a whole marathon, though.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your 6.
I do not know anything about the village other than exactly what you've indicated. I also know that I never actually played the Not a Hero DLC featuring Chris Redfield. But if other news has... Yeah, there is a demo that I have not played yet, which I need to. Ah, get off. Amazeballs. Is that... Do people still say that? I mean, I guess they do. Bro, wow. Carlos, you are a bad shot. Namely, I'm a bad shot, but... Do I have to shoot everyone? Oh, no. Shit. I like to, though. Oh ho! Much better. Handgun ammo. I don't know the combination here. Well, I guess when I get out of here, I'm gonna double check the specs. Cause I will probably want to play Village here instead of on my PlayStation. September 20th, arrest report. Name, Rodney Gray. Other games I like playing, I like a lot of things, really. Right now I'm playing Yakuza Like a Dragon. I've been playing this, I played Doom a little bit. Golly, what else have I gone through? Played some They Are Billions. Kind of all over the place. Always glad to see someone new, though. Mostly I do blind playthroughs. I don't really achievement hunt or speed run. But you know, you get real reactions. I don't know. Let's see. Can't go through there. Club door. Yeah, I have a Discord, so if you'd like to have a look or join up, you can catch up-to-date news on what I'm doing and when, as well as just kind of chat around. There is a link. It's pinned somewhere. Oh yeah, scope. Love the scope here.
Kind of fucked up shooting cops.
They had to add that in there just to be PC. Alright, so here's the safe room. No wonder there was no assault rifle ammo whenever they come through in two. Fucking Carlos nabbed it all. Oh, I need to redo that arrest report. Internal memo. September 22nd, 1998. Office supply internal relocation notice. Heat resistant 3-number combination safe moved from stars to west office. Hey, get the combo. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Someone write that down for me. Aw, he even followed. Love that. Thank you, Chalky. This is the dark room. I don't think he gets any film to develop. I know it's important in two. I guess I'm gonna run to the West office real quick and... This is not the West office. Map. Maps work like that. Alright. Oh boy, left. Nine, 15, 7. Hip pouch. Inventory OP, please nerf. Right, that door is not the door I'm looking for. I'm so used to two and just going through the club doors. Okay, now that I did that, I can pretty freely save. Yes, I don't think he needs the dark room, and even if he does, I don't have any film on me yet. What am I saying? Carlos never came here in the original game. I don't know if he needs the dark room or not. Look at me, talking like I know shit.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Locker room. Okay, it was Cap, I want to say. Flash grenade. Sweet. The hell do I use flash grenades for? Like, I know the obvious, of course. They're flash grenades, for fuck's sake. But, like, RE2 had a defense system where if you got grabbed, you could shove things in zombies' mouths. I don't think they have anything like that here, so I guess these are just weapons to be thrown. So I was always a big fan of older Resident Evils. I don't know the remakes near as well as I do, like, Resident Evil 0, 1, 2, 3 originals. I do have an umbrella tattoo on my arm, so you can guess I'm a pretty big fan in general.
Guess we'll be doing this the explodey way.
What, is this missing the... missing the battery. Okay, that's what I thought. It's a weird coffee machine.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is it blocked?
Because nothing's allowed to be easy, Carlos. Yep, you're a jump scare. Oh no. I don't have a code for that one. I have a key. Can I use the key? Yeah, not seeing really anywhere else I can go here. There was one on the dry erase board, and that was for the last one I just opened in the locker room. So, fun fact, before being a police station, this was originally an art museum, which is why there's all kinds of weird shit all over the place. Why they have mirror-imaged Dr. Robotnik windows, I don't know. Now, if I were, you know what, if I were a key, and this was a Resident Evil game, I would probably look at it. Safety deposit room. Hey, look at that. Examining things. Yeah, stair skating is for people who care about their run times. And while they do... Oh, nerds! I'm about to say, you did not just one-shot me. Why did they give me flash grenades? These things are blind! Yeah, he handled that pretty well for a man who just ran into his first actual BOW. Ah, DCM. Someone write that down for me before I forget it. Yikes, come on. Appreciate ya. 104.
Now.
Oh, can I do 6? Is that... Yeah, that's not one of the missing ones. I have no reason not to grab this stuff. And a grenade. When I played through this the first time in 2, I didn't find one of the keys until much, much later. And it turns out it was for, like, the little assault gun that Jill can get. And I spent most of the game without it, with all this ammunition. And I felt like a major tool. Alright, nothing in here. It's weird that the stuff that they eventually do pull out of here in 2 isn't here, because that implies somebody came in here with the missing keys, put more stuff in, took the keys back off, and then left. Let's see, discard that. Combine those. Well, that was unnecessary. I'll deal with you later, maybe. Ah, I bet homeboy up here is ready to rock and roll. Oh, that was homeboy from up here. Dang. DCM. You know, try to give you a pass.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
Note to a friend. Hector, if you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noises coming from the locker, do not open it. While you were out on patrol, I focused on finding a way to get to the other side. I realized explosives might be our best bet. Explosives are always your best bet. I managed to rig up a pretty good bomb, but we don't have any batteries for the detonator. I'm pretty sure I sent one to the safety deposit room. Why would you safety deposit a battery? It's a 9-volt for crying out loud. During intake last week, we need that battery if we're going to knock this wall down, so I headed upstairs to find it. Since I know you have the safety deposit room key. This would have been very handy earlier. Aw, what happened, sweetie? Oh no. As soon as I left the shower room, I was attacked. One of them bit me. I washed the wound as best I could, but I feel worse and worse. I hope I don't need to spell out why you must not open the locker. Please don't worry about me. Just get yourself out of here as fast as you can. Your buddy, Wes. P.S. Don't worry about the $600 I lent you. Think of it as a gift for your upcoming move. Good luck, buddy. Aw, in his final moments, gave him the NBD on $600. Well,
better not.
Oh, really? I can't give this guy his final reward for being a good friend. Ah.
Gotta move. One at a time, take a number.
Carlos, this is the first time in your life you've gotten to say that. Don't pretend. You know, that was probably a pretty good time to use the grenade they gave me. Oof. All right. Got out of that with a minimum casualties. Not casualties. What's the word I'm looking for? Damage. All kinds of casualties. Well, re-casualties?
This asshole.
Ah.
Again.
Ha! See, now I get to say that I totally planned not using that grenade so I could do it here. That's right, I'll lie to you. Man, I must have missed a green herb somewhere. Still something in the shower room, it says. Locker's open. Hey! Delightful. What else have I missed? Yep, we're good there. Oh wow, I missed all kinds of crap. Absolutely professional. I'm just gonna go back for it while I know it's safe. I can't. Beans. I'm gonna pretend you never said that.
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
Wow. Like fuck you, dude. Maybe write those instructions down.
You heard what he said. And we can't turn him over to the company.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Well, I guess I'm gonna use this first aid spray. Wow, they're just handing that stuff out like crazy. More bullets. A nice amount of them. All right. Says there's a... Yeah, I must have missed some green herbs. That's my second red herb I've got. And like... I don't know what I'm supposed to do with them. Oh, hey, I can discard that now. Cool. I'm gonna store the knife. If I'm so hard up, I needed the knife, I deserve to die in the first place. I have completed my search, home dog. Do I leave now? Oh, aha!
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Wow, just abandon your mission to save some tail. Carlos, dude. Oh, is that all I get of him? Man, someone spent a long time modeling her ass, and they want to make sure we get plenty of time to look at it. Jill. You know, I expected you to be the voice of reason, not the one egging him on. Be all, how dare you objectify her to just some tail? Nah, you're over here. She is the tail. Thank you, Lindsay.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
New weaponry notice. Good news, limp dicks. I got some new weaponry for you that's guaranteed to put the brass back in your sacks. They're called mine rounds. These babies were developed by Umbrella's military R&D, and they will light your fires even hotter than the lover you left back home. They're tough to find and tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth it. All right, let's take a look at the specs. Mine rounds are designed for standard-issue grenade launchers. Don't get cute and try to load them in anything else. Fire them at walls or in the ground, and they'll stay right where you put them. The sensor in the mine will detect approaching enemies and detonate when they get in range. Basically, just toss them in the enemy's path, and you got yourself a landmine. There's no such thing as unfair when you're taking on those giant freaks. So get out there and fight dirty. Giant freaks. That's not what I wanted to hear. I'm not saying Jill isn't top quality tail. I'm saying he came here with a job to do, and he's abandoning it for a girl he met an hour and a half ago. You know what? Let's do this. We're gonna just make some spare ammunition, because boy, that fight with Nemesis ran me dry. Alright, I got flame rounds and the grenade launcher. Go ahead and put that to capacity. Is there anything I need to put up? I don't need to be carrying around this many things. We'll put away the shotgun shells for now. It's not worth carrying around just three. I guess I get to play more as Carlos later, because they gave me a bunch of ammo just for it to switch focus. How's my health? Health is fine. Alright, let's rock and roll. Alright. Trying to conserve some ammo, be a little conscious of what I'm doing, but no. Alright, there's nothing worth it in this. Alright, up we go.
Booker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Oh, there's probably stuff all over this bitch. Make sure I'm not missing anything immediately. Alright, now it doesn't look like nothing along the trash piled up here. Handgun. Oh, clock tower brochure. St. Michael's Clock Tower. St. Michael's Clock Tower is a Baroque-style building which stands at the heart of Raccoon City. It's become a beloved icon, and residents consider it to be emblematic of the whole city. St. Michael's Church erected this tower in 1908 with the assistance of several philanthropists. It was dedicated to the children born in the developing city, and the first floor was used as an elementary school for many years. The city saw further growth during its electrification over the course of the early 20th century, and the student body of St. Michael's Elementary swelled to over 600 students. Unfortunately, St. Michael's Elementary was shuttered in 1978 as the building began to show signs of age and wear. The clock was deactivated, and strict limitations were placed on entry to the surrounding premises. Years passed with this once-beloved monument and public plaza on lockdown, but in the 1990s, the Umbrella Corporation worked in league with Mayor Michael Warren to renovate and reopen the area, this time with proper preservation of efforts in place. The clock tower officially reopened back in 1993, and today, the sound of its heavy, tolling bells can once again be heard throughout Raccoon City. What a lovely brochure. Someone wrote that with a lot of care. Bro, where's your hand? Really? No herbs over here in the gardening stuff? Again with the red herb. Guys, I need more greens. Need more greens in my diet. Is that everything here? That's not everything here. Can I open this? Looks like it might be important. No? Wait. Aha! Boy, that blended in. Or maybe it was just me. I don't know. Alright, how long before you think Nem shows up? This, oh no, it's this bridge. It's absolutely this bridge.
Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Nemesis Digivolve 2! Fucking Raremon. Ah, beans. Ah, sweet dodge. I need to not mess with the little gun. Oh no. Hey, there's a speed limit on this road, mister. I put a mine in his butthole. That's the best place for it, really. Aha! I was wondering what they expected me to do here. That's gotta be illegal, right? He hit me with the slam dunk, guys. Not beans. No, you don't, sir. So, is that all the ammunition?
I need to stop it in its tracks.
If only I hadn't blown all those mine rounds. Oh no, he's gonna digivolve again. Still shit in this plaza. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Oh wow. Yo, dude, now. Come on! Wow, I just can't get away from him anymore. Dude! I get it, we're in boss rush mode. Yeah, I don't have a way to do that anymore, Jill. I finally cleared out the plaza, so yeah, I'm definitely out of mine rounds.
You're about to take a nasty fall.
Aha, the plot grenades. She must have been holding those in her toned ass cheeks, because I was out.
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Look, not everything can be as resilient as your chest flashlight that has been through actual hell and back. Alright, I hope nothing breathes on me wrong. Joke's on me, God damn it! What a shot. She doesn't deserve that. Oh, here's where she gets poisoned. And Carlos is on his way to the clock tower. We're gonna do the vaccine thing anyway. Perfect.
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Bro, if you smile any wider, you're gonna be in a Colgate commercial.
Jill! Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Barr can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Roughly half a day later, she has been infected for 12 hours.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
I don't think we ever see him pick his gun back up, BT-dub. This is a lot more ceremonious than what I remember.
I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
All right. I feel like I should be able to use that bag for something. That looks like a... Look, like, I know you're in pain and everything, but... Can you make that noise again? For reasons. Glad someone stashed some assault rifle rounds here. All right. Yeah, when you see this, do what? This is the least informative poster. Alright. There's...
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
What have you been doing for the last half
a
day? Wasn't Bard supposed to be your responsibility, dude? That's weird. First aid spray. Assault rifle rounds. That's it for this room. Perfect. I should have kept the bolt cutters. Okay, this is the only door. Ah, they wimped out. The sign is illegible. Sure. Ever since I missed all that other stuff in the other place, I'm double checking for items all the time. All right, so it says there's a door here. Oh. Spencer Memorial Pamphlet. Welcome to Spencer Memorial Hospital, the heart of Raccoon City's healthcare, the forefront of science, I'm sure. Spencer Memorial Hospital was meticulously designed by the Spouncer Foundation to serve as the backbone of medical care throughout the region. In addition to our state-of-the-art outpatient wing and spacious inpatient wing, we boast one of the country's largest research wings, where we conduct... I almost read that as criminal, but it says clinical trials for new drugs that will change the face of medicine across the United States and the world. He is a journeyman of unlocking. Look at him. He can't even do this. Rifle through Jill's pockets. Take out her lockpick, bro. I see shenanigans gonna happen here. There is stuff. Okay. You're not gonna get me spooky music. I ain't got time for your stuff. I hate Uncle Charlie, or whatever the hell the thing's name is.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Tape player. Can I get a drink of water? He has got to be thirsty. He's been here for 12 hours. Well, let me double check the other way. Make sure I'm not missing something important. Like that ominous case. Ah, Nutter Butters. Fine. I bet that one's also locked, and I have to get there through another route. Okay. Still says there's an item in here, though. Maybe, like, on the desk here that I overlooked? There's a medical file over there that I didn't read. Is it on the copier? stuck in the couch cushions, maybe? I would love a cookie, thank you. Hey, a green herb! Finally! Thank you, sweetie. That's the item I was looking for. Alright, so what can I do with this tape player? I don't have a tape. Someone put an empty tape player out there. Nurse's Journal, September 25th. Every day, they bring in more of these mystery illness patients. The sedatives don't stop their delirium, so we have to put them in straitjackets and move them to the isolation wing. Problem is, the isolation wing is already bursting at the seams. The director has ordered us to admit someone with symptoms free of charge. But what does he expect us to do? Wish them better? We don't have a cure. And that's not all that's bothering me. When these patients die, they're not collected by the usual mortuary teams. We've been told it's special handling to prevent illness from spreading, but I'm not sure I buy it. Miranda saw some guys wheeling a body through the forbidden door during the night. Why? Where? What's going on? Why did you leave your super suspicious journal in the middle of the goddamn desk? Huh, Miranda? That's not exactly security. I need the tape to do this. Pardon me while I take a bite of cookie. Alright, let's get the party started. But I gave you the double tap. That means you're dead. Ah, Nutter Butters. You were not the jump scare I expected. Oh good, like a full clip of assault rifle ammo. Oh, Chill's gonna have to get that one. Oh, that's just sad. Locked. I didn't approve that. Okay. Stairs! That would have had more impact if I were looking that way. If that music hadn't chimed, I would never have even known this body fell. That's a lot of blood. Bro, where are you going? Okay. I mean, yeah, I oftentimes get upset when people shoot me too. Especially if I'm napping. Remind me after the stream, I fell asleep in Theo's room. And Erica got a cute picture of us, because he was just climbing all over me. And I somehow slipped through it. Ah, the wonderful tones of a safe room. Mysteriously packed with ammo. Okay, that's everything. Okay, so let's see. I don't need 3 full heals just sitting around. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 6 full heals. That seems excessive. Nurse's Journal, September 27th. Why is it in 2 separate areas? Admitted over 20 mystery illness patients. Patients in the isolation wing exhibiting severe limb necrosis, fever, muttering delirium, and signs of hyperphagia? Possible infection? Tried every antiseptic. Still no blood work back from the research wing. Ask again! Dr. Young was bitten while treating one of the patients. We've disinfected the wound, but his fever won't go down. Nothing works. Meanwhile, the outpatient wing is complete anarchy. The patients are delirious and growing more violent by the minute. We've had to call in our off-duty staff. It's all hands on deck now. We've got to contain this chaos. Yeah, I'd like to see you do better during that nemesis fight. Go on, job's open. Oh. Hyperphagia, it's me at dinner time. A map! Wonderful. Haven't seen one of those in a hot minute. Ooh, I'm sensing some spookers in here. Oh yeah. Dollars to donuts, these guys are still awake. Not him. Not him. Oh. They're gonna get up when Jill walks through here. Nurse's Journal, September 29th. We tried. I swear to God we did. But there's nothing else to be done. The chaos is completely beyond control. Victims are pouring in now, dying and spreading the infection faster than we can reach them. So we've given up trying. Those of us who aren't infected have barricaded ourselves in here. We can hear the cries for help outside, the screaming, but none of us will go out there because it would be the end of us. I can't believe we've abandoned our patients. It's the worst sin imaginable for a nurse. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live! 9 p.m. We heard a helicopter flying overhead and immediately started crying and hugging each other, thinking a rescue team was on the way. But then the sound grew distant, and all we're left with is the moaning of the dead and the silent screams in our hearts. We're about to lose our minds. Dr. Young, Ariana, Miranda, Dakota, I'm so sorry I failed you. Something's coming. Help. I'm sorry about your journal. Assault rifle rounds. And of course, the locked thing I can't get into. Memos from administration. ID cards are not to be taken off hospital grounds under any circumstances. As for our security measures, all employees must store their ID cards in their own personal lockers before returning home for the day. Thank you. The key to the locker room has gone missing. The last person to have it may have dropped it somewhere in the courtyard. Until it is recovered, we will keep a spare key here in the office. Please stop by administration at the end of your shift to borrow it. So, yeah. Okay, gotta get to the courtyard. Let's see, so I guess I'm gonna come down here to the nurse's station and sick room if I can. I cannot. Okay. Ah.
Okay, not this way.
Oh, I did not necessarily mean to do that either. How did no one find this key? Nutter butters. Oh, I couldn't have got over there anyway. Okay, I guess not a complete waste. Got a little bit of ammo now. Can I unlock this? I can! Excellent! I had to. Yes. I had to do that. Roof is clear. Mm. That looked like a hunter. I'm not, like, a tremendous fan of that. Ah, shit! Yeah, I don't know why I didn't expect that, but I should have. Oh no, it's auto-saving. Called it. Oh, don't pretend like you don't like that mouth. I've seen how you look at Kitara. No, Millennia. Melina? Whatever the hell her name is from Mortal Kombat.
Jesus Christ!
Okay, man. It still says there's like an item in this particular section. No, it is not beautiful, and I will not hush. Cause that's nasty. The roof was empty. And where's the item it's still telling me exists here? There it is. Okay, where was I going? Let's see, linen room or the nurse's station? Can I get in here? No. Nurse's station it is, then. Note about a tape recording. I bet it's in that safe. I think I know, Dakota. I think I know what's happening to the missing tape of Dr. B. His research assistant took it. One of my patients saw Abbott remove something from a locker in the nurse's station and walk toward the treatment room. I'll try to sneak in and look during the night shift. You just stay cool and keep doing your job. I don't care how important Dr. B is to the medical community. That kind of harassment is not okay. I promise I won't let them destroy the evidence. He's a pig and an asshole, and will get his day in court. Oh no, have I been? No, okay, I haven't been. Ah, yep, here it is. Come on, friends. Got That safe is private property and not for you. Think you can just walk in and try to get into someone's safe? Wasn't very live, laugh, love of you. Hand grenade in here. Oh yeah, well, let's discard you. I guess we'll combine you. There we go, that's sick room done. Probably can't call this empty until I've done the save. Man, did everyone get the same pair of cutoff shorts? Nutter butters. There are multiple. Is the safe code randomized? I sincerely doubt it. But I would have no real way of knowing. If you want to look it up, be my guest. But I'm sure I'll find it before too long. It's probably got that tape recording in it. Oh good, that hallway was clear. Beans. Boom. Yuck. Come on, homeboy. Oh, no. Thank you. hate that I had to waste so much ammo, but I got them split up, and that seemed like the safest opportunity. Everything in here. Can I not play it? Guess not. I guess I can only use it on those areas where I had to use the intercom. Alright, well that's something I can't unlock. That's something I can't unlock. That's the safe I don't have the combination for. Alright, yeah, guess I'm done here. Nope, bye. Tactical grip. It's the emergency entrance. That's probably what I'm looking for. Still says there's an item here. Is it considering the case over there as an item? I guess it must be. There are more of you than there used to be. Why are there so many grenades in here? What the fuck were they operating on? Resident Evil, lost items. To all employees, we have been inundated with reports of lost items. If you find something, it's unclear who it belongs to. Do not take it home. Please deposit it in the nurse station safe. The safe combination is 9 clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. Thank you for your cooperation. See, I knew we'd get it. We're off to the nurse's station again. after that was around the corner. Well, through the roof, down the hall. I forgot about you. Okay. Clockwise, 3 counterclockwise. So that's 2 magazine. Why? Why would this be in the lost and found at a hospital? One of these copious amounts of healing items. No longer need this. No, I'm not buying that. This is rural America, sure, but this isn't Borderlands. Beyond hope, I guess. All right, 1 second, fam. Well, had a little spider crawling on the wall. Got him. Like, yeah, like a little bitty one. No, not like the big honking one I killed earlier. Also, while I'm paused, I'm gonna eat some cookie. Hold on. Alright.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Wow.
Wow. What a douche.
Dude, Carlos, you legit took the words right out of my mouth. Just gonna grab all the goodies real quick. I can't get over here without triggering a cutscene. Fine.
Bard.
Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Well, it couldn't happen to a nicer guy. I wonder where the quest objective is. Could be any of these computers, right? Not the one that's conveniently on emergency power. Yeah, you're probably right. Email from Nathaniel Bard to Greg Tester. What a name. Reply immediately. Greg, I know you're watching the news. The virus is going to devour the whole country. The dead will wash over Capitol Hill like a tidal wave. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend to me, so I'd like to offer you a way out. I have in my possession one dose of vaccine for the virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not for my family, not for the ladies at my side. No, Greg, I'm saving it for you. I know better than anyone that you're the future of the United States. But if you want the goods, Greg, you have got to get me the hell out of here now, without Umbrella finding out. Lean on the Pentagon for me. I know you've got the clout. See if you can get a rescue team here without the UBCS involvement. You scratch my back, I scratch yours, which should sound pretty chaste after the parties we've been to. Hurry, my time is running out. Nate. I really hate this man.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Jill all along. And she trusted me anyway.
I mean, she did try to tell you that Umbrella was a big piece of shit. Why did punching the screen activate this door? Why is there a punch-activated door?
Alright, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Yeah, it's like you guys should never have split up because you're a team. But Carlos wanted to get his dick wet. Oh, no, bye. but she over here.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Administer vaccine. We should not be as effective 12 hours later.
Come on. This shit better work.
Or what? You lose one more civilian.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
This is where I find out that all of my non-existent inventory management coming back to bite me in the ass, right?
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system.
That's
keep
how hacking
me
works.
In the meantime.
I don't like my odds here, friends.
Okay, now the fun shit begins.
Why did that one explode? Can't shoot them outside the window. They have to enter the building. Oh, that's unfair. Got a couple more spots. Just gonna hide a hip pouch in there. I don't deserve that, but I'll take it.
Gotta clean up.
Think that this really worked on them the first time. Give me some boom.
Close, but at least it's over.
You know what? That's a fair answer. Not even close is the right answer.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Oh no. Please let me play as Jill again. Well, where'd Tyrell go?
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay.
This is a psychotic dream.
It's over now. The city's safe.
Oh, now you're scared of a zombie? Shoot him!
Shoot me, Joe! It's the only way!
Really? You're gonna have a nightmare like that and you're not even gonna jerk awake?
Where am I?
Zero out of ten. Unrealistic.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
There's the booty shot every time. Alright, how am I feeling? Feeling like I can take these three shotgun shells with me. Okay, let's see. Time to make this look presentable. Presumably items around here. Ah, here we are. Ah, a burst mode handgun. Okay. Time to put the baby mode away. Shut up. Oh god, you're so... I hate it when you're right.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Man, props to Tyrell.
Bard stockpiled the vaccine enough to give the
gave credit where credit's due.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Gunpowder. What do you mean, give the people what they want? Oh, episode Tyrell. Yeah, I'd play that. Says there's still an item here. Is it the vending machine? Can I get a cold drink? Something here, something back. Yeah, Chalky, it sounds a lot like you want to play some League. That's your second reference to this. Where is this other item? It's not in the ammo box. It's not here. It's not that bottle of water. It's not that bottle of water. Not the pillar. Is the little hallway considered, like, there's a door marker? I guess I'll try it. Well, fuck me. I guess you're right. I didn't think it was gonna be considered the same thing. Oh, I can unlock these things now. The journeyman of unlocking wasn't up to the task. This better not be where he went, or I'm calling fucking shenanigans on how he got in and then relocked the door. But it's looking like it is, so I'm gonna go investigate the rest of this area. There was shit all over the place for Jill to unlock. And heaven knows I could use a resupply after all the shit Nemesis put me through. Magnum bullets. Ooh. We're getting to the end game now. So that's everything here. Let's see. Lab reception was clean. There's still something back here.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Ah, explosive B. That wasn't there before. Ah. I'm invited to a banquet. Dear Dr. Bard, it is my pleasure to cordially invite you to a banquet on September 10th at the Central Hotel, where we will be exchanging viewpoints on Raccoon City's new Special Medical Zone, SMZ. Attending will be Mayor Michael Warren, Chief of Police Brian Irons, and other distinguished members of our community. Thursday, September 10th, 1998, 6 p.m., the Orient Restaurant, Central Hotel, 2nd floor. We would be honored if you would join us. Sincerely, Greg Tester, United States Senator. Handwritten note. Nate, I'll be introducing the bill for that new drug of yours in mid-August. Bring the cash. We booked a suite for the usual after party. You're a brunette guy, right? I'll let Irons know. Man, Chief Irons. Now there's a dude I wish I got to shoot more times in my life. Ah, nerds. Have anything in my grenade launcher. We're gonna break out the medium gun. Come out. Wow. Really? Three shells put you down? I love the shotgun. Oh, yeah. There we go. All I'm so glad I came back. Alright, so let's do this. No. We're gonna go out this way. And then through the door. Nope, I've got to come at it from the top. How annoying. Okay, fine. Alright, we're gonna go back to the operating room. There's still something there. I'm personally feeling a lot better now that I got a little ordnance under my belt. Green earth, was that it? Oh, yeah, it was it. Staff room, linen room. I guess they put new stuff in the treatment and the sick room because those weren't there originally. Let's do what we can with the handgun. Staff room. Sorry guys, I'm really bad at maps. So I really have to keep track of what I'm doing. I knew one of y'all was gonna get up. Got the handgun ammo, I may as well use it. Alright, so let's see. Right, down the hall.
I think I can squeeze by.
Ah, that's gonna be where the way to the courtyard is. And Carlos couldn't do it. Magnum ammo. Explosive A, is that it? Yeah, that was it. All right. So just the nurse's station, then we'll squeeze by that area. I'm really mad that you made that pun work. High grade gunpowder. And that was it. Alright, so let's go squeeze by. and finally see what is in this mysterious case. Oh. Oh, baby. Okay. Okay, that's fine.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
Well, it gives me something. It's not a headache. Hey, I finally am done with the lockpick. That was the last lockpickable item. So I don't know that I'm going to need that thing, but you better believe I'm holding on to it. And that's this whole damned area clear. Finally. Alright. So here's what we're gonna do. Why is the Desert Eagle a bad gun? Yeah, up here. I don't know a whole lot about, like, real life guns, so please educate me on why the class cannon doesn't work out IRL. Why doesn't it lift, bro? Boy, thought you were swift? Thought you had tech? Get donked on. Alright, we're gonna go hit the old save button. Okay, so I'm gonna store the ammo, but keep the gun. I'm surprised out of all that stuff, I only found a single Helibob. But that's fine, honestly. We're gonna store the flame rounds for now. And then we're gonna hit that save. Yeah, I'm surprised he didn't show. He knew I was streaming tonight. I kept the Magnum on me. We have entered new territory. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. I like how they didn't bother animating, like, actually opening doors. Like, sometimes they did, but I can also just click to open the door. Yeah, it's that stuff in it.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
Explosive B. So this was actually the original game to have the gunpowder mechanic out of the original Resident Evils. Oh, it was the only item, okay. And I'm really glad that they implemented it into RE2 Remake and this. I feel like it adds a little bit of inventory management, of course, for which matters, clearly. But it also just adds a little bit of oomph to really help you emphasize what you're doing. And gives you options without just saying, here's your ammo, deal with it. Alright, Tyrant, or Nemesis. You can show up now. Must be later. Alright, so.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
That was the forbidden door. Only someone with a basic lockpick could get in here. Healy Bob. Okay. Wait. 50 caliber is illegal to use? They make a bullet that's illegal to shoot at people? I thought bullets were what we use to eliminate people. That seems counterproductive. You can shoot them, but anything larger than this is too much. That's probably the last inventory increase. Elevator notice. To all employees, we've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes a fuse to blow. If you encounter this problem and can't get the elevator running, please stay calm. Gather fuses from the sub-generator situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power to the main generator as quickly as possible. Well, that sounds like a pain, but okay. So something else I'm glad they did away with, ink ribbons. I understand that they did add a certain amount of, I guess, urgency to the game if you didn't have enough or you thought you were gonna run out, but it really sucked to save, because you couldn't just pull one ink ribbon out. You had to pull the stack of them. So you'd have to save, go put them back, and if you loaded up your game, have to make an immediate trip to the item box. Wow. Big area. Okay. Alright, can't go that way. Got the booty shot.
Oh my God. What the fuck?
Sounds like Erica is having a bad time playing League, which is pretty much the only time you can have. Ah, I gotta walk into the obvious death trap, huh?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our game's in here.
Ugh, you think this is over?
Oh my God, I have missed it. Settle down there, Voldemort. Yeah, I figured shit like this was gonna happen with an area this big. Come on. Every time something explodes, a new nasty comes out. Where you at? Conveniently wrapped up in tape, just to let me know you can go through here. Thank God for that. How else would I know where to go? I hear a nasty, but I don't see one. Ah, beans. Jump, gypsy. Ah. Wait a minute. There's a door here. Ah, Voldemort's here. Shit. Door. Well, before I go any further, there was absolutely... Oh? Employee memo. September 12th. Admitted to N2. Male, 45. Female, 32. Discarded. Male, 60. Female, 89. September 15th. Admitted to N2. Males, 55. 19. Female, 51. Discarded. Female, 76. Returned. Female, 8. Uninfected. September 22nd. Admitted to N2. Males, 25. 22. 15. Hut. Hike. Female, 16. 21. 29. Discarded. 6 male specimens. 9 female specimens. Disposals trending upward daily. Preemptively dispose of anyone over 30 years of age. September 24th. Wow. Reading. Nightly transfers observed by nurse. Admissions to underground facility temporarily halted. And that's the girl that was just getting yelled at, told to polish that dickhead shoes. LeBlanc. Gotta jump through all the hoops to make sure I have the maximum amount of ammo. Ah, Nutter Butters. Nutter Butters. Okay. That is my first death. All right, so step one. I guess I can't go back. I had 3 flame rounds and I deigned not to bring them with me. Shit. You know what? I think I'm going to call it here for tonight. I really don't feel like navigating my way through this maze. I usually quit around 10 anyway. I think this is what we'll start with, and then get down into the rest of the game next Thursday. Because I'm sure after I get through this, there's going to be a boss fight, and I'm going to have to do something with Nikolai. And I would rather save that for a time where we're a little more fresh, have a little more time. So, yeah, we'll go ahead and end that there. Oh, what do we got? Oh, hey, let's check out some of my new stuff. Carlos. Carlos looked a little chunky in his first iterations. Got that dad bod going on. Dig that. I cycled through some of this earlier. Oh, this one's new. So that's just kind of how healthcare feels in general. I feel like that bottom picture. Oh, hey, it's the storyboard for the apartment chase. That's neat. You get any new models? I did get new models. Robert Kendo. I hate that they just call them zombie dogs. They have a name. They're called Cerberus. Someone do me a favor and screen cap this. I want to do a side-by-side comparison with something, and I'm going to need a picture of it. Just go ahead and throw it in the Discord. Thank you. So, I'm definitely going to make it, like I said, like a little side-by-side comparison, just making fun of him. But I do want to say, I do think this design is dope. They do a lot with mutating tyrants over the course of, you know, one, two... Specifically, too, with William Birkin. So it's nice to see that they kind of maintained that original concept here with William Birkin, who stands up, his arm starts to mutate, the side of his body starts to mutate. By the end, he is on all fours like this before he blows up into something even worse. So I'm glad they kind of kept that design. But alright, I guess that is going to be it for tonight. I hope y'all had fun. And I don't know if our new friend Courtney's stayed. I hope they did, and hope they had fun. And looking forward to seeing you in the Discord. I am not down for League, actually. Normally, I would be. But I'm dead tired, have been all day. Like I said, I fell asleep in Theo's room earlier, and it was just a bad time. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end. Have a good night, all.